Okay, so if you see the co-passenger seatbelt icon coming in, but there's no beep coming in, what you got to do is you got to go to your music infotainment. Settings, go to vehicle setup and just click check the voice alert and it should work.